message to Captain Janeway.
Yes?
Captain, would you mind coming to the mess hall?
Is there a problem?
No, no emergency. But I need to speak with you. Personal matter.
Give me a minute.
Happy Ancestors' Eve!
Happy Ancestors' Eve, Captain.
What's all this?
It's April 22nd, Ancestors' Eve. It's a holiday first established, today, actually. With the Captain's permission.
Neelix.
I think he's onto something, Captain. An evening of reflection in honor of those who came before.
Hear, hear. Uncle Jack would approve.
It got me out from under a warp conduit. I'm all for it. I appreciate what you're trying to do, but...
Neelix, the gift.
What gift?
Shannon O'Donnell Janeway. Circa 2050. We did a little more research. This photograph was taken in a small park near Portage Creek, 38 years after the dedication of the Millennium Gate. I thought it would look nice in your ready room, on the shelf next to your desk.
Thank you. And I'm not so sure she has a place there anymore.
You are mistaken, Captain.
Oh?
Her life captured your imagination. Historical details are irrelevant.
I concur with that analysis. If it weren't for Shannon O'Donnell, you never would have joined Starfleet.
Yeah, and I would have never got you all stuck here in the Delta Quadrant. It gave us all time to get to know each other.
Time for a family portrait of our own. Everyone, gather round the captain, please. Face the camera. Smile.
To family.
To family.
Another one for posterity.
No, no.
I think we should get out.
I don't think
enough
so.
Enough is enough. Happy little Kieran. That's an order.